So roll down 2, 3, 4% as you can see.
Thanks, Bob. See you later. Going out with gains for the Dow. We'll see if how things settle out here as we head toward the second hour of the closing bell with Kelly Evans and company, and you'll hear from Senator Elizabeth Warren on the whole soap opera involving the CFPB. Coming up right now. Kelly?
Thank you, Bill, and welcome to the closing bell, everybody. I'm Kelly Evans, and just looking at these markets,